Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video. Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, the HowStation. In today's video, I'm going to share with you all this really quick and easy flower nail art. So without wasting any more time, let's begin with the video. So the first thing that I want to do is prepare my nails for the nail art. So I'm going to take some nail paint remover and I'm going to pour it on a piece of cotton and wipe my nails with it. So I'm doing this to get rid of any kind of residues which might be sitting on my nails. Once that is done, I am going to apply this Nykaa Double Duty 2-in-1 coat, which can be used as a base as well as a top coat. So now I'm going to use it as a base coat on all of my nails. So now that my nails are prepared, I am going to go ahead and apply the nail polish. So for the base, I am using this Nykaa Gel Shine Lacquer in the shade number 217. It's called Dubai Dune Bashing. So I'm going to apply one coat of this on all of my nails. Then I'm going to let that dry and then apply a second coat. So here are my nails after two coats of the nail polish, and now it's time to begin with the flower nail art. So for that, I am using this L18 Colourpop nail paints in the shade 56, I guess, and to make the flower, I'm going to use this dotting tool. So the nail art is really simple. I'm going to dip the dotting tool into the nail paint and I'm going to make 5 dots connecting them to each other till they look like a flower. So I'm going to keep on repeating this step till I have covered all my nails. And now if you don't have this dotting tool, it's perfectly alright. You can use a blunt pencil or you can even use the backside of a toothpick. Okay, so this is done. I am done making flowers on all of my fingernails and now I'm going to finish it off with a top coat. So I'm using the same Nykaa Double Duty one. And once that is done, here is my nail art or my flower nail art absolutely ready.